Big names of swimming are lining up to support Aussie gold medalist Mack Horton, with mounting backlash from China for calling one of its stars, a drug cheat.
Slip of the tongue with Sun Yang.
A bit, wasn't it?
It happens.
I definitely didn't mean that.
I understand.
Yep. I mean, look, it's a talking point. And Lily King, I've got to say as well, she's even taken a swipe at Justin Gatlin.
Yeah.